So the Dark and Stormy is actually one of the few drinks that we know where it came from. It's from Bermuda. It is made by the Gosling's distillery, who actually have a trademark on the name Dark and Stormy. And it has to be made with their black seal rum, which is totally fine because it's delicious. Basically what you do is you take your rum and you top it with ginger beer. They actually make their own ginger beer, which is not the same thing as ginger ale. And what we're doing is even more special. All right, so we are first gonna start with 2 ounces of our Gosling's, then 3/4 ounces of fresh lime juice, and then 1/2 ounce of our ginger syrup. And we're gonna shake this up. Strain this into your glass. And just top it off with a little bit of seltzer water. That is so good. I think a lot of people are gonna think that because of the name, this is a really heavy drink, but this is probably one of the most refreshing, summery, beautiful, easy drinking, sit around, talk to your friends kind of drink. And I guess what you could also do is you could substitute your Goslings for a light rum. I guess you could call it a light and stormy. I mean, technically, I guess you would just call it a rum buck.